There's not a single thing in modern life that would be possible without engineering. We eat safe food because of engineers. The clothes we wear have been brought in by ship. It's so much more important than it's given credit for. Gender dynamic of my degree was quite male. I think in my third year, so for the BEng, there was about 70 students in my year, and three of us were female. Girls get discouraged from doing engineering, in some cases actively discouraged from engineering. They get told to go and do medicine instead. And when they're children and they're playing with blocks and Lego, they get told to go and play with dolls instead. They're not supposed to play with the boys' toys. If we don't stop discouraging them from the very basics and fundamentals, they're never going to be interested. Engineering is not just engines, and it's not just getting greasy and applying tools. It can be, and there are people who enjoy that side of things and they like getting stuck in and getting mucky, and that's great, and you can do that if you want to, but you don't have to. I work in an office. I haven't been covered in grease in years for my job. People think that it's just civil engineering or mechanical engineering. They think of bridges, they think of cars, and there's so many different engineering disciplines. You've got things related to supplying power. Then you've got things to do with health. There's all sorts of medical engineering disciplines. You could have things related to computers, IT, all that side of it. Food engineering is a massive area. All the factories have been designed by engineers. And then infrastructure. Infrastructure is a massive one. I don't know if you've seen the Crossrail documentaries on the BBC. They're amazing. I highly recommend them to anyone. They're just, the way that they have built Crossrail and they've bored through underneath London. I think there was one where they were within a few inches of existing infrastructure and it could have all gone catastrophically wrong, but it didn't, and that's the testament to the skill of the engineers who are building the Crossrail project. And that's not even the full gamut of engineering disciplines.
Get more from the Open University. Check out the links on screen now.